severe weather has affected Saudi Arabia. The flooding is caused by heavy rains that have not stopped in the west of the country for several days. The National Meteorological Center raised its alert level on Sunday. The Crisis and Disaster Management Center warned residents not to leave their homes unless necessary. Dramatic images showing the scale of the disaster were posted on social media. Streets and basements are flooded, cars are submerged, and traffic is paralyzed. The hailstones were the size of a small apple. The hail caused serious damage to the glass facets of stores and also broke car windows. In some places, the precipitation led to flooding. Several cars were flooded. Authorities advised the residents to stay away from low-lying areas. There were no reports of injuries.